Today's question brings us to one of my least favorite topics to talk about, and that is pain. So what we need to remember is that pain is a symptom, and what we've covered multiple times in the series is that we should not be wasting our time treating symptoms. So when the topic of pain comes up, I always scratch my head and wonder why we're spending so much time and energy focusing on something that isn't the root cause of the problem. So as professionals, my take is that what we should do is take a history, take a subjective, understand where their pain is, understand what magnifies their pain or sets off their pain, but also understand that their pain is not going to be something that we're going to focus on, and that we need to get our patient off of the pain mindset and onto the function mindset. So how do we get that pain magnifier patient away from the topic of pain? First of all, we let them know that pain is good. Pain lets us know that there's something wrong somewhere else that's causing a problem. It's our job as the expert to find out what the cause is and then start working on the cause with the patient and let them know that they're going to be part of the solution moving forward, getting away from pain and getting towards the root cause of the cause of the pain. So the other thing that we need to let patients know is that we're going to be looking at things like strength, range of motion, functional ability, and the aplanar planes. So as we go through our screen, our patient understands that we're looking at the way they move, the way they function, and we're getting away from the topic of pain. So we need to keep moving forward and letting them know that if they're going to check in on themselves and see how they're doing, pain is not what we want them to be looking at. Some of the little tricks that we can use with patients is, let's say we've got that chronic pain modification patient that carries around a little booklet with them and writes down what their pain scale is at 8:45 and 8:50 and 8:55. So with those type of people, we want to A, make sure they understand that we're not going to be measuring pain anymore. B, get them to kind of wean off of that mindset and say, okay, if you want to check in with your pain, let's only check in at breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And once we get them to decrease their check-ins, now we're gonna say, okay, instead of checking in on pain, I want you to rate your strength. I want you to rate your range of motion. I want you to say what you can do now that you couldn't do the day before or the week before. That's what we need to do to get them away from focusing on pain and get them down the track that we're focusing on, which is A, find the root cause, B, function better. One of the biggest issues that we have with our profession now is the amount of gadgets, garbage, and gimmicks that we've let leak into our profession. So think about it. Why do we have K-tape? Why do we have orthotics? Why do we have needling? Why do we have braces? Why do we have myofascial release? Because we've focused so much on symptoms and mainly pain that we've totally forgot that pain is a neurological occurrence. If we focused on our patients as neurological patients and we treated them neuromuscularly, we'd decrease the neurological misfiring, we'd increase the neurological function neuromuscularly, and we'd increase proprioception, which is going to decrease pain. So once again, if we get to the root cause, we focus on the root cause, the symptoms go away. So we no longer are just pain modifier professionals. Think about it. Why do we have K-tape? Why do we have orthotics? Why do we have needling? Why do we have braces? Why do we have myofascial release? Because we've focused so much on symptoms and mainly pain that we've totally forgot that pain is a neurological occurrence. If we focused on our patients as neurological patients and we treated them neuromuscularly, we'd decrease the neurological misfiring, we'd increase the neurological function neuromuscularly, and we'd increase proprioception, which is going to decrease pain.